Good evening, guys. Nandito ako ngayon sa sa tindahan at magbili ako ng mga kailangan sa bahay. At nakita ko itong tables na ito kasi ang back garden namin ay may hole. So nag-decide ako na bilhin ko ito para cover ko ang hole namin doon sa back garden namin. We have a big hole there. It's not labeled yet, so this people is reduced. So I can buy this, but it's quite heavy. It's embarrassing to us, so I have to try to lift these two bags of pebbles so that I can put it in my trolley. So, and also I come to late in the shop so that I can get the reduced food, because here it's really expensive. So I'm trying to get a reduced food. I'm not sure if I get one because I'm late now. It's 8:30 p.m. now. I should be ready for Dominic to bed, but sometimes I have to come here a bit late just to look the reduced food. So I'm going to show you these people.
You see it?
It's 175. This one is a mishmash. This one is a sand. But quite heavy. Very heavy. So ito na, guys. I lift it and put it in the trolley. So it's all there now. Price is 175. The other one is 175. So now I'm going to go to the other aisle to see if there is a reduced food there. So I see you later, guys. This meatball. Milk. Like. This one. Mistakes. To buy two different kind of milk. One is the blue tap and one is a green tap. One is the full fat milk, and one is skimmy milk. So I have to have them. But I went to the reduced food. There is no reduced because I'm too late to come here. Since my dad passed away, I feel like I have no strength to get out, but I have to, and that is why I'm here. So I'm in the have to check. It's even this one, even all this drink, they're very expensive. Even all this, all this. You're not throwing. Even that, there's no lid. It's still selling. Still sell. Look, all that, it's reduced. All that. Buy all of this. This is the last. So buy that. The price 17p. That's why it's all gone. Pound that one. 150p, that's more left. But the 17p, it's all gone. It's all in my trolley. Yeah. Look at all the Pringles. Look, 250. I hardly eat Pringles anymore because it's too expensive. It's too expensive. So all I do now is just watch the Pringles. This one I like. This one I like, but the price is too expensive, so I can't have it. This one I like. This one I like. That one. That's one of my favorite. I can't have it because it's expensive. Expensive, you see. So I'm just only looked. Thank you. another things here is to say donate here today. So this is the food people donate. People can donate here. People donate because they can't afford to buy food. That's what they do. No food. And there's another one here. Another little book. Here's the book. Yeah. Another thing is for other donation again. Here. Donate food here. And that's all the food there. All the food. Because they can't afford to buy food. See? That's it. We do a grant as well, community grant, Friendly Eat. To apply, grant and meet a project. This is Tesco. What we do as well. We got points in there. And the children. Now I'm finished shopping. It's dark now outside, and my shopping is in the trolley, so I will move that and put it in my bag. And I bought a bit of reduce, and it's quite difficult here abroad if you only have one income in your household like me. Only one income, and you have family, you have children, and children has to, they have to have a canteen in the school, and clothes and stuff, and then the cost of living here, it's a struggling, and that's why all that stuff that I show you inside the store, like food banks, a lot of the homeless people go to food banks and asking for food. Even not homeless, even some people has lost their jobs, people who the food is not enough, so they have to go there, and it's donation for all the people who go to the shop and donate other tins, complex, all the cheapest, and you can't choose what you like because they give it to you. So not only because we're here abroad, only for the people who's got plenty of money, who live in luxury, whereas like people who works in the factory, it is not easy, yeah, because the cost of living here in England is very high. There is no free, even the air is not free anymore. Used to be free, but not anymore because of the situation of the around the world, as you know what I mean. So yes, that's why sometimes I come here, very dark, you know, at the moment because it's summer, 9 o'clock, 9:30 now, still a bit light. And sometimes I come, I have to brave myself to come because I'm hoping to get something with this stuff. But people do the same thing as I do here. So just to reduce a bit of the grocery. So I really don't know how people who got a lot of children manage, because in the end of the day, it's difficult. So this is it, guys. So hopefully you like my video as I share to you, and to all the people who share my videos, thank you very much. Thank you to all my super chatter, to all my sponsor members, thank you very much, thank you very much. And thank you to all your help to my son, the goal of Dominic. And I try my best to do everything, and that's one thing. All I want is to take Dominic to America, and hopefully the doctor will help Dominic to walk normally as a normal boy. And with your help, guys, your whole part of our journey, Dominic's journey. So thank you very much, thank you so much. We can't do this if we do it alone. So with your support and your unconditionally support us, thank you very much. And thank you, and you take care. And please, guys, please spread the word, Dominic's story, and share Dominic's story to all your families and friends. And hopefully this year or next year I will able to take Dominic to America. With all your support and comments, likes, and view my channel, that's a big thing to help my son's dream. So thank you again, guys. Thank you ever so much. God bless us, you all, part of my son's journey. So thank you very much, all the best, and we will see you again soon. Thank you for the bottom of my heart. Bye-bye.